I'm Stephen.
I'm Magdalena.
Hello, Magdalena.
Nice to meet you.
They actually give me peaky blinders.
I landed in Australia about 5 weeks ago.
Welcome.
I have been a few times before. So what do you do?
I'm a fashion designer.
Oh, okay.
I handmake everything, all made here in Australia. So.
Oh, brilliant.
Your dress is beautiful.
Oh, thank you so
Where
much.
Where is it from?
I Can made I it.
Thank really?
I was yes. waiting for that.
Yes.
I've already been told that she's a designer and fashion designer
yeah.
for a long
yeah.
time.
Yeah.
So
thank you.
That's so exciting. No, it's stunning.
Doesn't she look
thank
beautiful?
You. God. My God, yeah. have you dressed anyone like very cool or anything?
I have. I did a couple of things for Florence and the Machine.
I
well.
Love her.
I love creative people. I love people that look outside the box, look at things in a different way.
Oh my God, that's so amazing.
Thank you.
So obviously you know now that I have a son.
Yes.
So do you have children?
No, no children.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I have two amazing nieces though. In a partner, I'm definitely looking for compassion, affection. And it's only now that I've started thinking that family would be something that I would like to have.
No, it sounds like you guys have a really great relationship.
His mum and I split up when he was quite young, so therefore I didn't want to be an absent father or a weekend father or something like that.
Yeah.
So I have been very lucky. He's been out here all 2.5, 3 years now.
Oh, really? Wow, so he must like it.
Yeah, yeah. I try and convince him to come home. There but no, he loves it here.
Yeah.
He feels a lot more at peace here, which is lovely
fantastic.
To see.
That's great.
So have you always been around this in New South Wales?
I moved to Melbourne. Just because as a creative person, when I was younger, I was like, oh, that's the place for me, you know, there's lots of creatives. And I started my life there and I said, oh, I'm never coming back to Sydney. And then my mum got a diagnosis. So I just packed everything up and I was back home. So my parents have passed away.
Oh.
Yeah, yeah. So when
How
my
dad...
Mom had just turned 50.
Oh, no.
2 weeks. Yeah. And Dad turned 63.
Oh.
Yeah, way too young.
Yeah.
Either way.
Yeah. I'm very sorry.
It's okay. You know, that was part of the reason I moved to Poland, to reconnect with the culture a little bit. So it was kind of therapeutic for me to go back there for a little while and literally walked on the pavements where my parents met. It was really lovely. It's really nice to have that sort of closure.
I am someone who wears her heart on her sleeve, but covers it quite well, so it takes a while for people to sort of break through.
Yeah, I've come out on in a good place. Yeah, yeah.
Hi, sorry, are we playing together?
Shall we split?
No, please.
Are you sure?
Absolutely.
Thank you.
As you can see, I don't argue really
Thank
when
you.
It comes to things like that.
Great.
That's good.
Thank you so much. Thank you for dinner.
Thank you.
Thank
yeah,
you.
That's no worries.
That's very lovely of you. I definitely enjoy meeting Stephen tonight. Yeah, I just really enjoyed his company tonight.
I'm not sure how Stephen feels about me.
He keeps his cards close to his heart, so we'll see. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Hello.
Hey. How are you?
Yeah, not bad at all. You?
Yeah.
Good. Magdalena.
Mm-hmm.
Would you like to go on a second date?
I would like to get to know you a bit better, so yeah, definitely.
Stephen? No. Yes, yes. I had a lovely time and I feel like I've only just scratched the surface. So
same.
I would love to know more about you and what you're up to and what your dreams are, and that would be wonderful. So
cool.
I'd love to go on another.
That's awesome. Oh, here you go.
Excellent. Brilliant.
Awesome. Cool.
Let's go.
Let's do it.